Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you how to extract a file from the zip file. For this you have to install a zip file module in your system. Let's install. To install this zip file module in your system, you have to write down pip install zip file 3.6. This is the version 3.6. I have already installed this file. Now coming to the coding part, create a new file, write down the code here. First we have to import zip file. Now understand what we are doing. Suppose I want to extract a.pdf file from new.zip. So what we have to do here, you have to write down, you have to take any name, like I am taking j.file. J_file is equal to, now you write down zipfile module name dot. We have to use zipfile method. Now please carefully write down the code. You have to write zipfile module in which z and f is capital. Z is also capital and F is also capital. Zip file and here you have to pass the path where this zip file is present, which you want to extract. And also pass the file name, zip file name, as you can see. New.zip file is present in my G drive. So that's why I write down. Now extract. Using extract method, here you have to pass the file name which you want to extract. Like I want to extract a.pdf from new.zip file, and where I want to extract, there the output will be. So I am going to store this in the same path. Now close this file. Small. Very close. See. You can see our program is compiled successfully and run successfully, and you can see a.pdf file is extracted from new.zip. If you enjoy this video, then please like, share, comment and subscribe to our channel.